Hello friends, welcome to our channel Fresh or Bee. In today's video, we'll be talking about a job opening from Infosys. So first of all, let me tell you about our channel. We provide all the latest information regarding various government jobs, technical jobs and non-technical jobs. So if you haven't yet subscribed to our channel, please do so, so that you can get all the daily updates regarding various job openings in various cities of India. So in today's video, we'll be talking about a job opening from Infosys. As we all know, Infosys is one of the leading multinational company of India, which is headquartered in Bangalore. So Infosys is hiring for the position of system engineer. So we'll see the information in detail about this job. I'll provide the link for this job in the description box of the video. So please go through that link for all the information in detail. So here they have mentioned the information regarding the company, that is Infosys. So Infosys is a global leader in technology services and consulting. They have around 45 clients countries to create and execute strategies for their digital transformation. Please go through that link to read all the information regarding the company. And here they have mentioned the company website, and the job position they are hiring for is a position of a system engineer, and the location will be across India, and the qualifications they are expecting from their candidates for this job are like BE, BTech, ME, MTech and MCA. And the experience they have mentioned are like 2020 batch is eligible, even 2017, 2018 and 2019 batches are eligible. That means a candidate who is a fresher, and even candidates who have experience like 1, 2 or 3 years, they are eligible for this job. And the last date to apply, they have said like ASAP, so please apply as soon as possible. And the salaries they have mentioned here like as per the company standards, and these are the eligibility criteria like BE and BTech holders in CSE, ECE, EEE, EIE, ICE, IT, mechanical, mechatronics, automobile, aeronautical, civil, biomedical and biotechnology. Here they have mentioned even civil candidates are eligible, and these are the batches 2017, 2018, 2019 and 2020 batches are eligible for this job. And also candidates should not have participated in any selection process of Infosys in the last 6 months. So this is a very important criteria. And even they have mentioned like candidates academic performance could be 60% in 10th and 12th, or like diploma holders, if you are having diploma, then you have minimum of 60% in your diploma and HSC, and even in graduation 60% is mandatory. And the candidate should have no backlogs, not only day shift but also night shift can be given for the candidates who will be like finally selected. And the aspirant should be 18 to 25 years old. Candidate should be willing to work for full time, so this is not a part time job, this is a full time job. And here they have mentioned the selection process. The first round of the selection process will be like a online aptitude test, so, and the second round will be a technical interview, and the third will be HR. So though we'll be clearing the technical interview, they'll be directly giving the HR interview. So further they have even mentioned the test pattern. In the first round is like a aptitude test. In that aptitude you will be having total three sections, that is first one will be quantitative ability. In quant you will be having 10 questions, and second will be reasoning ability. In reasoning you'll have 15 questions, and third will be verbal ability. There you will have to answer 40 questions. And they have also mentioned the time limit given for each section. Like for quant you will get 35 minutes, for 10 questions, and for reasoning you will get 25 minutes for 15 questions, and in verbal you will get 35 minutes to solve 40 questions. If you are willing to apply to this job, please go through the link that I have already mentioned in the description box and go to this step 4 apply link, click here. So after clicking, you will be just redirected to the next page of the Infosys, that will be the official page where you have to fill all the information, like your personal information, your qualifications, and how much, what is your score in 10th, 12th, and your graduation or diploma. So you have to fill, like, see, this will be the redirected page. Here you have to fill all the information, like your name, your mobile number, your email, your DOB, your 10th percentage, your 12th percentage, your graduation percentage, the name of your college, and all this basic information. And here they also mentioned, like, what is your preferred test location. You have to fill among these cities, and after filling all this information, just click on the submit button. So after submitting, so they'll filter, like, who are eligible candidates and who are not. So they'll send the mail regarding further process for this job to all the eligible candidates. So this is a very good opportunity for all the 2017, 18, 19 and fresher batch student. So please go and apply. I have already mentioned the link for this job in the description box. Go through that link and apply to this job. So that's it for the today's video. I hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe so that you can get all the information regarding such kind of jobs and various other jobs. Thank you. We'll meet in the next video.